Okay everyone, the next exercise today is the squat jump. So what you're going to do is you're going to start with your legs hip width apart. You're going to put your arms out and you're going to be going weight onto your heels as you go down. So you're going to drop down and then as you come up you're going to swing your arms and then land in squat position. Again, bring your bum down as low as you can, all the way down to touch your calves. And that's the standing squat jump.